Alright, this is kind of a shitty video, but and there you go. I don't know if you can see the crosshairs on this video, but just make sure they're widened out. And then you can look in all directions. And they stay widened out. So, hope that helped.